discuss Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's great steps of success and see how knowledge
makes you people want to be unique. That is you. Every youth wants to be unique, that is you. But the world around you is doing its best day and night to make you just everybody else. Now, the question is whether you want to be you or everybody else. You want to be you? Not everybody else.
Every person inside you has got a unique personality. Har ek ki apni alag personality hai. If you follow others, that you become others. So you want to be you or other?
You
want to be yourself, right? So you want, try and understand and find out the best of you, right? And become the best of yourself. This is what the message Dr. Abdul, APJ Abdul Kalam, wanted to convey, right, in a convention.
In the law of vision, the challenge therefore, my young friends, is that you have to fight the hardest battle. You have to fight the hardest battle which any human being can ever imagine to fight. Yes, proven that those who dare to imagine the impossible are the ones who break all the human limitations.
Breakthrough kiya. Those who have actually thought of breaking impossible, thinking, making things impossible possible. They have actually arrived something or other in their life. This is the history which speaks. That is what Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam wanted to convey. Ki aap aisi cheez socho jo impossible ho. Aisa ho hi nahi sakta koi cheez impossible hai. Anything can be possible in the entire world. Right?
The names of the people who imagine the impossible are engraved in your history. By breaking the limits of their imagination, by breaking the limits of their imagination, they change the world. You take C.V. Rao, you take Newton, you take Einstein, you take Chandrasekhar.
How did you become so great?
That's the question. Well, which class are you in? What's your dream in life?
I want to become a singer.
Singer? You must have a dream. Say it. I must have a dream. I must continuously acquire knowledge.
I must continuously acquire knowledge.
Hard work.
And perseverance.
One should not be afraid of problems.
Okay, fine. Open your eyes. So what is that Abdul Kalam Saab wanted to convey in the whole span of speech? What is that? Kya convey karna cha rahe the? Yes.
I like to be a teacher. What you have to become, you will become always success.
Very good. What you want to become, you will become. That is for sure you will become. No point, nobody can drag you down. It is your will power which can take you up, right? Yes, Vanshika.
Yes, sir. Give us the speech on how to be successful in life.
How to get success in life, right? So, anybody can explain that in detail? Yes, Shambhavi?
He said that you can achieve your goal. You don't need to have 10 kids, according to that thing, how could you achieve the goal? Like he told that keep learning. Sometimes if people achieve their goal, so they think that we are not perfect, we don't need to learn anything. But that's not true.
Correct.
So you might do more creativity than you have done that part.
Yes.
Sir, in the first tip, APJ Abdul Kalam wants to say that don't learn how to handle success. Learn how to handle failure.
Fantastic, Kriti. How to handle failure. The most important part is how to handle failure. And failures are, these are very common. It comes to you very continuously and very rapidly. कभी नंबर कम आएंगे तो फेलियर, कभी अचानक से आप कुछ चीज को अचीव करना चाहते हो वो नहीं मिल पाएगा आपको तो फेलियर, कोई अचीवमेंट करना चाहोगे तो फेलियर सामने आएगा, रिजेक्शंस, नोज, ऑब्जेक्शंस, ऑब्स्टिकल्स बहुत जल्दी जल्दी आपकी लाइफ में आना शुरू होंगे, है ना? ये सश्मिता, fantastic, fantastic, yes.
Sir, in a court, she tries to make that suits with that impossible things are possible. It relates with practice makes a man perfect.
It relates, practice makes them impossible. Yeah. There is no word impossible. Everything is possible.
Impossible things if you are not able to achieve. So try that thing which leads you to that.
Correct.
And you surely achieve it.
Correct. Yes, Krishna. Fantastic, fantastic, beautifully spoken. Please give a big round of applause. Good. Yes, Smriti, you want to say something? Yes, Smriti.
We should follow our dreams. We should follow our dreams to achieve our goals. From learning, we can achieve our goals. You want to say that by practicing, we can achieve our goal perfectly.
Very good. By practicing, we can achieve our goal perfectly. Yes, you want to contribute something? Okay, okay. Yes.
If we have to success, we have to work very hard than ever any human being has spent.
Very good. Very hard. आसान नहीं है सक्सेस. आप सोचोगा आसानी से मिल जाएगा तो आसानी से नथिंग विल कम टू यू वेरी इजीली. एवरीथिंग, एवरी सक्सेस विल कम टू यू विद लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क. यस, स्वास्तिक. Yes, be an inspirational teacher to others so that things will evolve in front of you, abreast of you, aas paas aapke sab cheeze acche se bloom karengi, success karengi, blossom karengi. Yes?
Sir, you should not become others, you should become ourselves because we all have a unique personality.
Everyone has a unique personality. So, humko dusro ki tarah nahi banna hai. There are 10 different rules of Abdul Kalam sahab.
Learning gives creativity. Creativity leads to thinking. Thinking provides knowledge. Knowledge leads to thinking.